agir!
Watch out! Come on, bring him down already!
Gotta take out the jamming device. That jammer's still messing up police communications. I didn't go through all that to leave the jammer where it is. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Jamming party and didn't invite me.
I'm getting hungry. Maybe I'll try that new time place and help you.
On Spider-Man.
Freeze! Everyone on alert! We got a spider problem.
Everyone on alert! Spider-Man's here! Where'd he go?
Need to get rid of the jammer. Gotta smash the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system, there are still a few rooftops I haven't tried. Gotta look, only one jammer left. For it to still be working, this last jamming device has to be up on a high rooftop. What tall buildings in the district haven't I checked yet? Found you.
I see him! Don't mess with the
kingpin. Sleep it off.
I got
knocks us all out.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Safety's off.
Literally didn't see that coming. Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Get out of the way!
Not now.
I'll teach you some respect!
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Hey,
bought this used graphing calculator at a pawn shop. Stopped working in the middle of a trig exam. You get what you pay for.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't, but my sources confirmed, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around calling